But it looked like a pretty nice day out there. I know we've been seeing these hot temperatures. People are wondering, when is the relief, Melissa?
Well, Megan, we finally made it through the hottest part of the week. A lot of people heading out to places like Pismo Beach, you can see here earlier this afternoon, trying to cool off. People sent in their photos enjoying the weather, however, using the hashtag #BeOnKSBY. Here's MC's photo of the skyline in Templeton and Mark Ray's photo of San Simeon. So our current temperatures now, things are cooling off as we're heading into the overnight hours. 58 degrees in Santa Maria, 59 in San Luis Obispo, 71 in Paso Robles, and 60. In Santa Barbara. Now check out our 24-hour temperature change. This shows how much our temperatures are on the downward swing. 3 degrees cooler than this time yesterday in Paso Robles, 7 degrees cooler in San Luis Obispo, 10 in Santa Maria, and 6 in Vandenberg. Now our wildfire danger is still high or very high for some places on the central coast, according to the Forest Service. And when you look at our relative humidity, places like Paso Robles are still at a dangerously low level when it comes to relative humidity, meaning there's not a lot of moisture in the air. Our winds, however, are generally calm across the central coast, 3 miles per hour in Santa Maria, calm in San Luis Obispo, 6 in Paso Robles, 5 in Lompoc, and in Santa Barbara. It is going to be staying this way pretty much throughout the rest of the weekend, amping up a little bit tomorrow night, but then tapering off again by Monday morning. Now, our microclimate model, however, does show some thick marine layer and fog heading our way, so you might notice that as you head out the door tomorrow, and that pattern will continue again through Monday. Even some light rain you could see coming across the corner there as rain chances amplify as our temperatures are starting to cool off. Now all of these shifts in temperatures are because we have this low pressure system. You can kind of see it circling in that corner there, coming off of the coast, continuing to drop our temperatures all the way through Thursday. So our surf forecast for tomorrow, it certainly will be cooler than it was today in Pismo Beach. 66 degrees, water temperature 59 to 61, high tide around 11:30. But if you're planning on staying in places like Paso Robles, well, it's still going to be pretty hot, but not as hot as it has been the past 2 days. 90 degrees, so definitely make sure you stay hydrated out there. So our forecast for tomorrow, sunshine, but kind of thick marine layer in a lot of our coastal areas. That's going to cool things off in those places. 90 in Paso, 79 in San Luis Obispo, 78 in Santa Maria, and 73 in Lompoc. As we head down the coast, Carpinteria, 70 degrees, 90 in Santa Ynez, 86 in Los Alamos. In the five cities, Napomo, 73, 75 Rio Grande, and 68 in Pismo Beach. And in northern San Luis Obispo County, 69 in Avila Beach, 63 in Morro Bay, and 66 in Cayucas. In our five-day forecast, you'll see our fluctuation in temperatures over the next few days, 78 in Santa Maria, but 73 by Thursday. And in Paso Robles, a 10-degree shift between Sunday and Monday, so people are finally able to cool off. Back to you.